Information now, a former Polk County English teacher is in court asking a judge to reduce her sentence. We're talking about Jennifer Fichter. She's currently serving a 22-year sentence. Now, she claims she needs to be out of prison to get treatment. So far, a psychologist testified that Fichter has a good prognosis for treatment because she took responsibility for her actions. The former Central Florida Aerospace Academy English teacher admitted to having sex with three teenage boys, one of the students 20 to 30 times in her truck.